everyone, I'm the Game Beaver, and welcome back to what is the last episode of 2016 of Jurassic World, and, well, not, of course, we're going to continue, but I also meant on the channel, too. I've got my sinuses are all clogged up in me nose, so if I sound like I've got a blocked nose, more than normal, that's the reason why. So I wanted to do this video today, because it's a new year tomorrow. And I kind of wanted to make something on the day rather than upload a video that is pre-recorded and not be like, Happy New Year, everybody, and hope you, 2017 is everything you want it to be. And that's why I want to do this today. Also, I want to address the fact, of course, I'm still ill. I'm better, actually. I have been continuously taking my antibiotics, although I actually forgot one out of the three I needed to take yesterday. And hopefully that hasn't made any issue with me. There's also, like, I want to just say thank you to you guys as well. That's the reason why I wanted to do this episode. Because I wanted to say thank you for making 2016 such a good year for me. I didn't sort of finish it out strong because I got this illness or I got an infection or whatever, and there were some games I did want to cover that I haven't got around to. I know there's a new VR Primal Carnage. There was some other VR games I wanted to test out. I got sent a key for this dinosaur Goliath thing, and there was other things I wanted to do for Christmas. I wanted to do like a face cam thing as well, but would you believe, kind of ill, so can't really do that. And I can't really laugh either. There you go, there's a laugh. So I want to say thank you as well. I wanted to say thank you for, in the last episode where I said I was ill, for everyone who was really supportive and wanted me to get better. Because sometimes it's kind of nice that you have people. You can just be like, I'm ill, and everyone's like, get better, please! Like, it's kind of nice in a way, because sometimes you can feel like, kind of like, down in the dumps, and nobody cares. Depending on what your situation, of course. But no, it's really nice of you guys to sort of, support me in that way. So I'm kind of shallow of breath as well, but that's to be expected with a chest infection. But what do we have today? We have these packs to win, but before we get into doing that, we have some books to collect. 200. Not bad, not bad. We've got 2 days left, basically. So on New Year's Day, we'll get our second last present. And on the 2nd of January, for me anyway, I'll get, hopefully, the Titanoboa, whatever that is. Maybe the present is just the fact that we are able to purchase glacier creatures. I wouldn't even be surprised. Also, there's world events. I didn't even realize we had this one, which apparently we didn't reach, but you know, we got how much? We got quite a few bucks. And we have another world event. This one, which I don't even know what world event business venture. I don't even know what we had to do, but it's always nice to get free books. And the last one, complete. Oh, this one we did complete. This would have been like just battles. So even more books, so many. Right. But what I wanted to do to celebrate New Year and for you guys, I was just like a thank you. I wanted to And an excuse to do it. Oh, why not? Where even is it? You know what? I think it might be in here. I want to make the level 40 dragon. That's what I want to make. I think it's in the hybrid park, isn't it? I made it like a little hybrid park. Yeah, it's going to be in here. This is it? No. Is this it? Yeah, there we go. So we're going to make a level 40 dragon. I'm hoping it's pretty good. It should be, right? I mean, we can check its stats before evolving it. So 2,600, 833, That 800 goes to 1,100, and that 2,800 goes to 3,700. Oh yeah, so it gets over 1,000 extra health, and about 300 extra attack. So that's really good. Let's just speed it up. We've already got loads of free bucks anyway. Oh, come on, you can do this. You can do this. But I promise you guys, I will get better. It just kind of sucks because, don't get me wrong, I've got content that I could put up. And I will do. So I'm always prepared if I go away anywhere or if I'm ill like this. I just realized the crest is now huge. It's almost like it's now fully extended. So this is the pure dragon. Go on, let's feed you. You make a lot more coin. And you eat a lot more food. Okay. Lord help me if you become a hybrid. I mean, like, a super hybrid. Like, Gorgasuchus. Oh, his tongue is actually sticking out at the bottom there. Can you see that? Oh, Ludia. Oh, dear. Oh, it looks awesome. I love it. So, we have a really good flyer now. Like, top notch. Top of the range. So, let's see where it stacks up. Oh, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Just under my top 5. And you know what? Because, like, I have so much DNA and so much bucks, it didn't actually hurt us that much to get it. And, because of the trade harbor, I didn't have to, like, pay DNA for it. I think all my, dragons were bought with coin. Actually quite tempted to do that. Because, VIP points or loyalty points. Do they call them loyalty? Loyalty points. They're so, like, worthless right now. It sucks. So, let's go ahead. Let's do the showdown. Which isn't that hard. In fact, screw it. Let's just put one Indominus. Whack it. T-Rex versus Indominus. Oh, yep. T-Rex dies. Just like in the movie. Except for Blue's not here. Oh, God. I can't wait to be well again. I'm sick of being sick, guys. Not even gonna lie. So he can't do anything even if he does reserve, which he doesn't. Okay. So we got 4, which means that even if it blocks for 2, we've killed it. So I'm gonna go for 4 and 1 reserve. He didn't, he's got 1 reserve. Now look at the 800 attack, and it goes to Apatosaurus 150, so... Yeah, we've won no matter what. That's the reason why I took out Indominus there. Like, I didn't care if I have, like, 1 reserve left. It's dead. It can't do anything to us. I don't even think a full-on 8 would be able to kill us. Maybe. It would be a push. But, like, that was ever gonna happen anyway. So here we go, legendary pack, thank you. Oh, even more DNA! And a Suchomimus, which of course could be sold. I'm like Scrooge, aren't I? There's so much DNA and I don't spend it on anything. Or at least not yet. I mean, what we got a max Ragistega. We got a max Pterodactylus. Look at this team. We're awesome. We got 2 flyers up here, 2 amphibians up here, carnivores. We just don't have a herbivore. But, you know, a flyer's weakness is a herbivore. So, as long as you have a flyer and a carnivore, we're pretty good. I just realized what the hell that team is. Any dinosaur, any one dino. Well, Gorgasuchus, looks like you're gonna have some fun. Actually, we don't need that. We just need the 2, because we'll kill it outright. Should we go for a 250% extra? We just go for a complete overkill. Get some extra goes. Or can we only use 1 booster? Oh no, we can do what the hell we please. Let's use that. There is nothing this guy can do. He starts out, he's like, yeah, I get my player 2 bonus. Awesome. Goes for 1 attack? Okay. And then we got 6. So, 1, you're dead. Factor in that 1 extra. Why not? You know, 250% extra health. That's good. That's good. We can do that. We've only got 14,000. He's so dead. Okay, well, and then just reserves. We're golden. Poor Troodons. Oh, this one's slightly better. It's had an extra little bit of ration in comparison to the other one. Doesn't attack. One kills it. Factor in two. And all reserve. And there was the two. Oh, this one's evolved though, guys. He's almost got 200 attack. I'm scared. What's he gonna go for? Oh, he goes for two! Oh, what a hit! Oh, God. Well, you know what we do? One kills you. Factor. You screw it. I was gonna say. Damn! I wanted to see how much extra. How much extra damage we could do. Because if we did 8, and then we put in like plus 4 attack, could we do like 12 attack damage? That would be insane. I need to test that out. I need to test that. So we've won 4 of these packs. Oh, a para, that's good. Because you usually get crap from these. You usually get like a common. I think we've won 5 of these. Canadian-y. That's my Canadian accent. With a cold, so, you know, it's accurate. So third pack. Oh my god, we're getting all super rares. This is amazing. I wonder what you usually get in those packs. Oh, there we go. That's what I was expecting, a Triceratops. Oh, we can sell that in the trade harbour. And the last one. And it is another common. I thought so. I thought we got lucky. We got 3 super rares. I think you can get a legendary out of that. But now we have a Triceratops. Oh, we need 3. 3 Triceratopses for 500 DNA. Is that even worth it? It doesn't sound it. Triceratops. How much can I sell one for? Oh, no, that's really good. Instead of 150... we get 500. Bollocks, I shouldn't have hatched them all. Is there another trade? You can trade it for food, coin, or DNA. Might as well. We've only have one. Might as well sell it for some food. Oh no! John Hammond! Balls! You weren't supposed to be sold. I mean, built. Right, so for the final battle. Ah, sod it. Just put the best guys in. Except for not in that order. That one. Then... that one and that one. Let's go. Oh, I thought we could kill it in one there. But Hanodus has a lot of health. Megalodon. That's okay. I expected this. I didn't expect the attack, though. But we can do this. Right, so it has nothing. Right, it has nothing. Okay, right? So... we switch. Instead of going for, like, 3 and killing it, I thought I'd switch in to Tylosaur and go for 1. And at least that way, we've got 1 reserve. Whereas the other way, we would have had nothing left. Right, okay. All reserve. We've easily won this. As long as we keep all the canthus. Right, okay. All the canthus, you can come in. 1, 2 kills it. Factor in 2 just in case. Actually, even if we lose all the canthus, we've won. It doesn't matter. This was an easy battle. Oh, pancake, no. Bleah! Oh, also, like... I was on Instagram, and I thought, like, I usually get tagged in pictures, like, you guys, if you do fan art, or if you do, anything else, like, you can look in the description below, and I've linked all my socials, so, like, Instagram's there, Twitter's there, Facebook's there, but I thought I would search the hashtag GamingBeaver, and there's some really good fan art and stuff on there, Oh, there you go. Break the thing. 23,000. Wow. And I don't think that was a full-out attack either. We could have done like 25 or 26,000 damage. That would mean loads. So yeah, guys. I want to say sorry again. I'm ill still, but I'm getting better day by day. And eventually, we will be our normal selves again. So not bad prizes. I don't even know what to do with the loyalty points. I'm so annoyed. It's like inflation happened. And I got kicked in the nuts. And look at that team for the mystery pack. You know what? Sod it. You, and the dragon. Let's go. We're going to use our creature this time. We maxed up the dragon. Let's do it. Oh, it goes for two. Okay. I didn't expect this to happen. I mean, at least we killed Gorgasaur. That's the tricky one. Yeah, he's got less attack and like 3,000 less health, Ostaposaurus. He's probably going to go for one. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. This could go terribly wrong. Right, we could hit him for two, but I'm not going to. He can kill me in two hits. So I'm going to go for two blocks, one reserve. Oh, God. He's just going to go for it, isn't he? Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Oh, jeebus. Right, he's got nothing, though. How many... Like, two hits from Prytrodon are going to kill me. So, one, two. We can't do it. We can't do it. We can't win. I can kill Ostaposaurus, but then Prytrodon's going to come in and he's going to kill me. Hold on. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to do the classic trick. Because I'm not losing. I mean, what's the best case scenario here? I should have went for all reserves. He's going to have four. And then he's going to switch out. So he's going to have three. So we go for two block and three reserve. And hopefully, he attacks for full on three. Okay. I am completely confused now. Two block. He's going to have six. Oh, please attack for six. Oh, swaps. Oh, please attack for five. Oh, he's got two block, potentially. Two block. No! Oh, there's nothing we can do. What is he going to go for? Okay. Right, we'll use that to our advantage. We have to go for three block and three reserve. If we do that, we win. I think. I mean, we would definitely survive the next round. So, one, two, three. And one, two, three. And this way, we've got seven instead of six. Come on, please go for four. Yes! We've won. I think we've won. Ostaposaurus has to go for two to kill us. One, two, three. Four, yeah. One, two. If we did that, we'd die. So we have to go for an extra block. Right, we've won this, right? Because we're going to cheat. Woohoo! Please just go for four. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, that was so close. And I had a team to counter this as well. Like, my full team was to counter their team. Just shows, like, these hybrids are so strong. But Pterodactylus was pretty strong. But, I mean, it's strong in attack. It just doesn't have the health. Whereas Gorgosaurus, I mean, Gorgosuchus, whatever. Like, that health and the attack is absolutely nuts. So I like how I open... Is it a regular pack? A regular mystery? I don't know. Like, the prizes should be better. Like, it says, like, here, VIP mystery pack. But there, it just shows a normal mystery pack. And I technically opened a normal mystery pack. So if I am supposed to open the VIP, then they need to fix that. Because that's kind of a glitch. So we'll just collect some coin, just get that back up to 99 million, which takes 2 seconds. There we are. So what is the plan? What is the goal? I have this much DNA because I want to max up the all the glaciers. That's why I've got the DNA. We got like books aren't a problem. We can speed things up. Unless they're tournament creatures, they're quite cheap to speed up. In the hatchery, anyway. And then, I mean, in the lab, it's a matter of time, like, of how long they take. I mean, sometimes it could take 2 goes, sometimes it could take 8 goes. So that we can't really factor in for. So, I mean, we're on 50 million food, which isn't great. We can collect some. And then speed that up. So I think my goal is, whenever there's some food that comes up in here, not that one, the other way around, we should trade for food. Because, like, if we look at our lineup of dinosaurs, or like, prehistoric creatures, whatever you want to call them, if you want to be scientifically accurate, do we want Gorgosuchus level 30? It will be, like, in the top 3 if we do that. And it's going to cost us 80,000. Which is a lot. But the thing is, there's also another hybrid that didn't come out. And it, I can't remember what it was called. It was, like, Dimorphodon and something else, I think. And it, like, that's a flyer. And that'll be really good. Is there any others? VIPs are no-goes because... sod it. The game broke itself and basically chart. Yeah, it's just what happened. Like, all my hard-earned VIP points were cut in half when the price doubled for the pack, so that sucks. Spinoraptor level 40, not really worth it. Ooh, what about KOOLAID? We just need, like, 2 more. And a level 40 Super KOOLAID would take it from there to probably about the dragon status? And make it really usable. Let's have a look. Is it? I mean, that doesn't seem like a waste to me. That seems pretty good. If we get that also up here. Where are you? Where are you, buddy? Oh no. Did I put you away? No. I wouldn't have put Super KOOLAID away. Oh, we need 1 more. Guys. Should we start the new year with a Super KOOLAID level 40? I think we should. Start the new year the way we intend to go on. Oh, he's so cute. Mama.
I kill Mama. I kill Papa. Kill them all. Nom, nom.
Oh, yeah, somebody sent in fan art and it was like a really good Pecky Isis. I'll throw it up now. It was so good. That's what happened when I was on Instagram. I looked through, and I found this amazing fan art, and I was like, why haven't I seen this? This is awesome. And everyone else should see it, too. So, should we get you level 4? I think we should. I think we should. Oh, we've already got one ready. How much is it to hatch? 25 bucks. Oh, thank you, Guanlong. Well, you know what? Bucks is fine. So, this isn't going to cost us, like, any DNA at all, apart from just to do the lab. It's gonna cost us food, though. Oh my god, this is what we get. We got a max dragon and Super KOOLAID. You can have them team up. The dragon carries Super KOOLAID. Dragon breathes fire. While Super KOOLAID spouting out Kamehamehas. That'd be amazing. Oh, let's do it, guys. I mean, if there was one hybrid I wanted maxed, it was always Super KOOLAID. I don't care if it's not the best anymore. But my god, you're finally here! So, we should take account of our DNA, and actually, I guess I could do that in post. We'll do that in post, we'll see how much food it cost, how much books it cost, and how much DNA it cost to just lab do this, like, to speed up and feed. Ooh, yeah, there's Guanlong. Cheers, buddy. You could have saved me 25 bucks if you'd done a little bit quicker. So this is another level 30. How much is it a pop? 160 and 162. So if anything, it's hurting my books more than DNA doing this. Oh, here we go. So we've had this before. We've got two level 30s now. It's gonna make so much gold. That fat man from Pocahontas would be jealous. And here it is. Level 40. Oh my god. Yes. 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 Oh my yes. So it's an extra 108 over the DNA. So this is... Oh! First time, no! It was meant to be! First time! Oh, yes! Look at you! Oh! You're glorious! We did it, buddy! We pushed you to your limits! And here you are! Oh, look how cool it is. Get it?
Hee-hee. Oh, it's sleepy.
Yeah, I know. You've had a rough day. You've had, like, eight other Super Kool-Aids fused together to make you. The fusion of all the Kool-Aids makes this one. And it's beautiful. Looks slightly evil. A bear. But it's got, like, chubby cheeks. It's still cute. In its own little way. I love it. I mean, if you compare that to original Kool-Aid, like level one, like look at those eyes. Eyes of a killer.
Peggy would like them.
So that's how far we came from that to this. So should we feed it? 310,000 a pop. Ooh, good lord. Holy crap. That took like 20,000 food. But we have it now. Let's stroke it. Oh, you are glorious.
Mama.
Let's roll you over. Oh, I love it. Smack it again. No, don't breathe the Kamehameha's. That's bad. It's so cute. I love it. It's cute in an evil and... Well, you know, it's not evil. I wouldn't say it's evil. I would say it's cute in an ugly way. In a rough around the edges. But inside, it's just as ugly. Nah, I love you, buddy. Okay, let's have a look at its, like, low poly form. Ooh. Pretty nice. The details there. You can tell what it is. I mean, they can only do so much with it, can't they? If it's a low-poly model like this, and then you've got all of this surrounding it, and still my iPad doesn't lag, so... They've done a really good job with that. So where are you in the roster? Number four? You beaut- I mean, 1,400 attack. That's really good. We are definitely gonna use Super Kool-Aid eventually. Actually, well, next time we've got battles, we will. But... Now, we have, like, no food for any glacier creatures that are coming out. Well, to be honest, unless they're, like, super hybrids like that, we should be worried. But they're not going to be. They won't. Is there a path there? Is that the reason why I couldn't build a John Hammond statue this whole time? Because I never noticed there was a path? Are you serious? Oh my god. I didn't even realize. Wow. I thought it was just because that tree was sticking out a little bit more. Well then, you learn something new every day. Oh, also we need more gold. So let's just get back up to 99 million. How did I manage to lose all that gold? Ah, there you have it, from the aquarium. Well guys, what did we do this episode? Just quick recap, we got a max dragon. We got a max super Kool-Aid. And, okay, dance party with the sauropods. Yeah, we've done a lot. We've got two more days till the T-Rexmas is over. And hopefully we'll get glacier creatures. And until then, I think I'm just gonna try to grind, oh, we got another one? Oh, we got that. Yeah, mate, I might as well, 77 bucks. Not bad, So yeah, thank you. Well, here we go. This is the end of the episode. This is where I say thank you. No, I would say thank you for supporting this channel, and we are all, I think we're at like, or at this time of recording, we're at 950 something thousand subscribers. So I set a goal for myself. I said by the end of 2016, we're gonna have a million subscribers, easy. And I didn't really take that seriously. I was just like, nah, it's gonna happen. Yeah, it's gonna happen. But a million subscribers is so much. And the fact that we even got, well, actually we're almost there. Like in another month, we'll get it. That's what I think. I'll get better. We'll do more recordings. And it's so cool. Like the thing is, I think that's like a goal for anyone who wants to be a successful, in quotations, successful YouTuber. Because, I mean, I started doing YouTube when I just wanted to have fun. And I think that's the way anybody should do it. And, we'll use it in a normal one. Awesome. Yeah, we'll use it with something crap. We'll use Super Kool-Aid. Because we haven't used it yet. And I want to use it. Oh my god, yes! Have we got the baby Kool-Aids? Look, baby Kool-Aid team would be so cool, hold on. I must have like one or two. I must have two. I must have more than two, though. They're rares, aren't they? Level one rares. Level one rares. Come on, we can get to it. There's all the level one super rares that could all be sold. So you think I've got a lot of DNA? I could sell all these and get even more. Oh my god. I mean, there's a level 10. Where's a level 1? Surely we've got a couple of level 1s. And then we could just put like Super Kool-Aid in them. There we go. Awesome. Okay. And then we scroll all the way back to get Super Kool-Aid. So yeah, like, getting a million subscribers was never a goal for me because I never thought that I would ever get a million subscribers. I think my goal was just to play games that I thought were fun and I enjoyed and share them with you guys. And that's the way it's always been. And the fact that now I'm at a sort of a place where, I don't know, I feel like I'm obliged now to do something for a million. Like, oh, you got a million now. Like, you should be really grateful. But the thing is, I've never went through YouTube thinking that, like, that's the end goal, or, you know. But I've got something planned to celebrate it, don't worry. So we got baby a super baba Kool-Aid. Then we got super Kool-Aid. And then we got another baba Kool-Aid. So let's use the advert. Remember, it's free. You just have to click the advert. It processes a request. And then you're like, oh, look. Oh, I've got to sit through 27 seconds of this. But no, if you just click exit, you're good. And then it'll bring up this and it'll be like, well, you clicked the thing. Do you want to? And then nope. And you're good. Isn't life interesting? So let's see. I just want to see if it averages out. Otherwise, we may be screwed. Yeah, we're kind of screwed. But maybe we're not screwed. Oh, they get to go first. Oh, fantastic. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's very dead. No. Go on, Super Kool-Aid. Right. We're going to kill this thing. We're going to go for two and kill it instantly, right off the bat. Done. Okay, now this thing has... Yeah, you don't have much, do you, buddy? No. Are you going to switch? Are you? Are you a coward? Oh, he's not a coward. I don't like it. I'm gonna go for two reserves. Oh, he didn't block. Oh, he's got five. No, Super Kool-Aid, please. Oh, he doesn't go for it. Great. Switch in. Meat shield. You fodder off the babies. Oh, he's gonna have a lot. He's gonna have eight. He's gonna go for six. Oh, five. Yeah, five. Six, seven, eight. So he's got three block. Oh, did he block, though? Because I can kill him in two. One, two. So, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll play it safe. Okay, good. Right. Now he's only got 4. He may switch now, or I hope. Live battles are hard to predict. Oh, are you kidding me? So 1-2 kills him. Oh no! Oh, it does. It kills him by 1. Bloody hell, that is close. Okay, and then factor in 2, and then we'll go for 4 block. Oh! Oh, we're dead! No! Oh, because he didn't block at all. Oh, come on. Yeah, we're dead. You see, that's so hot. Like, the live battles, although, like, I love it. It's bright, it's outdoors, electric fences, waterfall. It's amazing. But they're just too unpredictable. God damn it.
Bleh.
Well, thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you for making a really unbalanced team for me to fight. And killing Super KOOLAID, and we just got him. Although he's not dead. He's still here. Well, next time, we will win with you. So, who else? Like, how much gold do you make? 108. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. You make 1,000,000 in 3 hours. Are you the best at coin, then? No, Indominus makes 1, 2, 3. Almost 3,000,000 in 12 hours. And then, what? We got 5 ec- We could make a level 30 Indominus. But Indominus is actually, like, the lower levels are really good for tournaments and just grinding them. Or maybe level 20s are. I should probably, like, fuse those and get 2 more level 20s. And then they'd be really good at grinding. That's another thing I could do. Wow, okay, this episode has went on way too long. Longer than I expected. So, guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And again, thank you guys for watching and supporting me through the entirety of 2016. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.